one. All right, I mean, the stepper was here, but you don't need the stepper. I just figured I'm gonna show this one. So it's a one-arm row on landmine. Here's the deal. You're gonna row up as many as you can to failure. You can put 10 pounds on this and then switch sides. Do as many as you can on that side and then switch sides. You're alternating back and forth, no break. Failure, 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 failure. Maybe that failure looks like 12 to 15 reps, depending on how much weight you put on it.